Dan Shumsky is the Waffleizer. No, he's not half man, half waffle iron, though I wouldn't put that past him. He's a self-taught cook taking regular dishes, shoving them in here, and seeing if they taste good. But why?
We're going to do three things. We're going to do waffled soft pretzels. Okay. We're going to do waffled oatmeal chocolate chip cookies. Mm-hmm. And we're going to do the waffle burger.
Sounds good.